This is the new Squire SS80CS, a high security shrouded padlock, CEN grade 6+, and man, look at the sheer size of that thing. It's massive. Look at the shrouding up here, and the huge shackle. It's actually the strongest and largest mass-produced padlock available on the worldwide market, and we are going to talk about that beast today. As the name of the padlock already states, it's 80 millimeters wide, 40 millimeters thick, and the height from down here to up here is 110 millimeters. If you measure it up to the top of the shackle, it's 122 millimeters. The shackle has a diameter of 60 millimeters and is made of boron alloy steel. And some of you may now say, ah, the shackle isn't that thick, you know, but you won't be able to bolt crop 60 millimeters of boron alloy steel. Besides that, the padlock is secured by design. I mean, look at the massive shrouding up here. It's 11.5 millimeters thick. And once you attach your padlock to your high security application or to a chain, there will be no way you'll bolt crop that shackle, trust me. The padlock weighs 2.2 kilogram, so it's really, really massive, and you gotta be careful with it, okay? I mean, even if it's protected by a rubber bumper down here and plastic, please be careful with it. The vertical shackle clearance from here to up here is about 25 millimeters, and the horizontal shackle clearance from this side to this side is about 23 millimeters. Therefore, it's suitable for the Protector Series chains 60 millimeter, 90 millimeter, and 22 millimeter. But Steve says it's recommended for the 19 and the 22 millimeter chains, of course. It's not suitable for the anti-pinch pin. Okay. The padlock also features a stormproof cover. The stormproof cover is supposed to protect your high security cylinder within the padlock from things like dust, water and humidity, which might render your cylinder inoperable at some point. Up here it says stormproof. On the other side it says ensure cover is fully closed for full protection. And the stormproof cover features three drainage holes. One here, one in the middle, and one here. If we open the padlock stormproof cover, we will see the bottom of the padlock, the high security cylinder, and if we take a closer look here, we can see that the stormproof cover not only fits around the padlock's body, but also slides under the plastic cover of the padlock. So it will make sure that nothing gets inside here, and that this padlock will also withstand very harsh weather conditions. You can order your Squire SS80CS padlock either with the restricted R1 cylinder made by Mauer, or the high security NW4 cylinder made by Mauer, which you can see here. Please note that only the R1 cylinder comes in kit alike, the NW4 cylinder sadly comes not. It comes including a security card. Please do not lose your security card because you will need it later in order to get new keys. It comes including two keys, and at the end of the keys it says Mauer on the one side and Squire on the other side. The NW4 cylinder made by Mauer is a high security wave dimple cylinder. It features both active pins here at the bottom, inactive pins, which you can see here, and security wafers in a second row. In addition to that, it has an interactive element within the key, which will make duplication more difficult. I will make a more detailed video about the NW4 cylinder later. Okay, let's operate this beast. Therefore, we open the stormproof cover, take one of the keys, and we can put the key in both ways. We can put it in like this, or like that. And you operate the key by turning it, works flawlessly, and pull out the shackle. As you can see, the shackle is locked in a solid way with two ball bearings, and it comes pre-greased by the factory. I will later make a more detailed video in how to maintenance this padlock and how to take it apart. Okay, thanks for watching my presentation video of the new Squire SS80CS high security padlock. I hope you enjoyed it. I have to thank Squire and especially Steve from securityforbikes.com for supporting me with this padlock. If you're interested in buying this padlock, it costs around £200, and you can buy it at securityforbikes.com, which I will link down below. And by the way, I just noticed this cool British flag here on the padlock saying Squire Lockmaker since 1780. Wow, that's a long time. And if you live within the US, you can buy this padlock with Pad from lockitt.com. I will also link his webshop down below. And yeah, please feel free to subscribe to my channel. Have a good day, and stay safe, stay legal.